Hello everyone. Today, I would like to give a talk entitled Implementing Short-Period Tolls-Worth Generators for Markov Chain Quasi-Monte Carlo. First, I introduce the problem setting. So we consider the problem of estimating e pi fx by using Markov Chain Monte Carlo MCMC for a probability distribution pi and a function f. We want to improve the accuracy by replacing IID uniform random points with quasi-Monte Carlo QMC points. The typical QMC points, for example, Sobol, Fall, Niederreiter, and so on, are not applicable in general. Owen-Tribble and Chen-Dick-Owen proved that MCMC remains consistent when the driving sequences are completely uniformly distributed, CUD for short. However, the definition of CUD sequences is not constructive. To construct CUD sequences approximately, Chen, Matsumoto, Nishimura, Owen implemented short-period Tolls-Worth generators, that is, linear feedback shift register generators, optimized in terms of the equidistribution property, which is a coarse criterion used in pseudo-random number generation. The t-value is a central criterion in QMC. Typical QMC points such as Sobol, Fall, Niederreiter, and so on are optimized in terms of the t-value. In this talk, we design short-period Tolls-Worth generators for Markov chain QMC in terms of the t-value. We show the effectiveness in numerical examples using Gibbs sampling. We provide numerical examples to confirm the performance of Markov chain QMC. Our first example is a systematic Gibbs sampler to generate the two-dimensional Gaussian distribution. The mean vector is the zero vector. The covariance matrix consists of one row, row one. Row is a correlation. To obtain sampling from two-dimensional Gaussian distribution, this can be implemented as a following algorithm. So this means by generating normal random numbers or quasi-random numbers, go straight, turn right, go straight, turn left, go back, turn left, and so on. In total, we obtain sampling from two-dimensional Gaussian distribution. First, we consider the case where rho equals zero. We estimate EX1 using 100 digital shifts. This figure shows a summary of standard deviations in log 2 scale. M is the number of points. We compare the following driving sequences. New. This line. Our new Tolls-Worth generators. Chen et al. This line, Those was generators developed by Chen et al. IID. This line, Mersenne twister. Next, we estimate EX2 for rho equals 0. Next, we consider the case where rho equals 0.3. We estimate EX1 using 100 digital shifts. Similarly, we estimate EX2 using 100 digital shifts. Our new generators outperform Chen's generators for no correlation rho equals 0 and weak correlation rho equals 0.3. In addition, we consider the case where rho equals 0.9. We estimate EX1 using 100 digital shifts. Similarly, we estimate EX2 using 100 digital shifts. Even for strong correlation rho equals 0.9, our new generators are still better than Chen's existing generators. To visualize them, we generate scatter plots of sampling X1 and X2. This is a scatter plot from our new Tozworth generators for rho equals 0 and m equals 12. Our new generator seems to be highly balanced both for X1 and X2. This is a scatter plot of sampling X1 and X2 from Chen's Tozworth generator in the same setting. In fact, Chen's generator has a pattern of weakly stripes of points. The next example is a famous example used in Galvan-Smith in 1990. We consider multiple failures of 10 pumps in a nuclear plant with the data given in this table. Let Xi be the number of failures of the ith pump. Assume that each Xi follows a Poisson process with parameter lambda I. For an observation time Ti, Xi is a Poisson p lambda I Ti random variable. So we consider a Poisson gamma model. This is the problem. Our goal is to estimate lambda I and beta. Here, the hyperparameter values are given as follows. From the perspective of Bayesian inference, We use a Gibbs sampler based on the full conditional distributions. For m equals 16, we estimate e lambda I and e beta by taking a sample average. Using 300 digital shifts, we compute the sample variances of them. From this table, our new Tozawa's generator is comparable to or even better than Chen's Tozawa's generator. Conclusions. For Markov chain QMC, we designed short period Tozawa's generators in terms of the T value. We reported numerical examples using Gibbs sampling in which our new generators outperformed better than the existing generators developed by Chen et al. As a future work, we are now planning to embed our new and existing generators into programming languages for statistical computing, for example, R, STAN, and Python. So this talk is based on the following paper. That's all. Thank you for your attention.